is your Wednesday stars? Oh, the energy of the moon and the sun is just so good. It's loving, it's romantic, it's sexy. There is something kind of fatalistic about this. I think you're going to meet someone. And I think you're going to meet someone who you are meant to meet. And I think with these kind of stars, I think you need to totally understand that whatever you do today, if you get a compulsion to do it, then follow that compulsion. It's compelling.